by your presence, though this show has been postponed for about a week due to our visa problems, but still when I see so many people together, my heart is in my throat now. Hope it will not come across my singing. So now we have two sessions here. I think let us religiously go to singing directly. But before that, I would like to say a small thing to you. You all have been listening to my songs either in cassettes or films or in videos, and it's not a new thing to you at all. It's only to see me, to greet me, to bless me, and to see me performing in live, you have all come here. I appreciate that, certainly. And number two, people who have ever have been listening to my songs, it's not wrong to assume that Balu will be singing all these numbers. But at my Silver Jubilee year, this is my 25th year as a playback singer. Thank you. Mind you all made it possible for me, undoubtedly. And with about 23,000 songs behind me in different languages, memory is problematic at this stage to remember all the songs. And even if it is my own number sung by me, I have to again listen and give the notation to the entire orchestra and perform. So there are certain practical problems with which, thinking that you like, we have selected certain numbers. Even though if you don't like them, please clap. If you like them, please clap. So ultimately, here we are, just to have a beautiful, fun, frolicful evening. Let us not make this a very business-like affair. It's like oka pandagaku mana andaram saradaga intlo akkalu annayilu ammalu nannalu andaru kalusukunnattuga. Let us spend this as a festive evening rather. Let us think that this is Sankranti or Deepavali. What is festivity? It's only meeting people ultimately. Thank you. I think it is a festivity to me today. Thank you. I'll start the concert with a song from the film which has given me a new dimension as a singer, given me a different passport as a singer, and which has proved that music has no language barriers. Much appreciated by one and everybody in the nook and corners of the world, a film called Shankarabharanam. Lyric by Sri Veturi Sundar Ramamurthy and the music by Swarabrahma Sri K.V. Mahadeva. Shankara Nada Sharira Para Veda Vihara Hara Jiveshwara Shankara Nada Sharira Para Veda Vihara Jiveshwara Shankara
Kandana, 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 ధరించరా ఇది ధరించరా శంకరా నాద శరీర పర వేద విహార హర జీవేశ్వర నటనల సిరి సిరి మూవలు కావోలు సే మెరుపులు మురిసే పెదవుల చిరు చిరునవ్వులు కావోలు పులివే ఊరుములు సరి సరి నటనల సిరి సిరి మూవలు కావోలు పలవశాన శిరసు గంగ సరకు జారిన శివగంగ పరవశాన శిరసు గంగ సరకు జారిన శివగంగ నాగానల హరి నువ్వు మునుగంగ ఆనంద వృష్టిని కడవంగ శంకరా నాద శరీర పరా వేద విహార జీవేశ్వర
very much. What else an artist, a performer asks for actually, you know, ultimately, like in one of the very famous dramas written, most of you nostalgically will knowing, Aa Chappatlera Manaku Bhukti Annadga, your blessings and your clappings make us sing more and more and keep our flags letter actually that has been there for the past 2.5 decades. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Whatever I have done, I don't know anything to keep you all happy, but you certainly had kept my flag flying very high. Thank you very much. Have the privilege of introducing. When last time we came, she was Kumari Shailaja, now Srimati Shailaja Sudhakar. Seen her as a very young singer a couple of times in the Detroit stage. Now she's a mother of a kid and he's here. We'll show him to you also because he needs your blessings too. Who knows, he may be a musician in the making. సర్టిఫికేట్ ఇవాళ పొందినందుకు చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. పైషర్జమా
Ah
దశమావతి అంటారు ఈ రాగమే కదండి. ఈ పాట కమల్ హాసన్ ఎంత బాగా యాక్ట్ చేశారండి పిక్చర్ లోని. నిజంగా ఏమిటో మీరు పాడుతుంటే నాకు కూడా సంగీతం వచ్చేసినంత సంతోషంగా ఇంతలో శరీరంతో నృత్యం చేయాలనిపించేస్తోందండి నాకు కూడా.
సూబి సూబి సుబాలమ్మ సీతాలమ్మ
combination of Sri Dr. C. Narayan Reddy and Ilayaraja from that famous and masterpiece of another masterpiece of Vishwanath film called Swati Muthiyam. film music has taken so many shapes, right from the inception of talkies. Actually, we cannot find any fault with that change. There is a radical change actually in the film music. Maybe like the fashions have changed, the hairstyles changed, the dressing, the way of dressing has changed. So ultimately there is a lot of introduction of technology, high-tech processing in the film music also. With all those things, music and the total canvas of the filmmaking has changed. So the film music also, I mean filmmaking changed, and film music has eventually has to take a different shape. So this is one example. I'm going to give a song from the film Shiva. This film was the first attempt of a director who has never been working under anybody. His IQ was so high that he made such a very big hit of this film, and his taking was much appreciated. And in this song, as usual, I have been asked to mimic ventriloquist, whatever it is. And it was an overnight big hit of a song, and most of us can nostalgically go back to our school or college days and think of all the mischief we have done. This song was written by Sri Sirivennela Sitaram Shastri, composed again by none other than the blazing sun in the full music arena, Sri Ilayaraja.
ఉంది దేనికో ఓటు చెప్పరా, మిస్టర్లీ లెక్చర్ ఉంది, మిస్టర్లీ పిక్చర్ ఉంది, సోదరా ఏడి బెస్తురా. పాటనే క్లాస్ అంటే బోర బోర, మిస్టరీ రోస్ట్ కన్న రెస్ట్ మేలు, పాటలో ఫైటలున్న ఫిల్మ్ చూడ, బ్రేక్ రోడ్ ఇస్కోలు చూపుతారు. నువ్వెనే కోడి చుట్టూ నవ్వెనే ఏడ్చినట్టు ఎవ్వరే పక్కన బాబు, కన్నెనే చూడనట్టు కన్నులే తేలబెట్టు ఎవ్వరి వింత గరీబు. జోరుగా వచ్చాడే జెన్సు బాండు, తీరగా వేస్తాడే ఇల సౌండు, నీడలా వెంటాడే జీడి బ్రాండు, రోజులే చూస్తుంటే ఓళ్ళు మండు. మార్చినే తలుచుకుంటే మూర్ఛలే ముంచుకొచ్చే మార్గమే చెప్పు గురువా.
అరచి తాళం రాదు మార్చిట మార్చి, తాళంలో వాడరాధావా.
మార్చినే తలుచుకుంటే మూర్ఛలే ముంచుకొచ్చే మార్గమే చెప్పు గురువా. కొండలా కోర్సు ఉంది ఎంతకీ తగ్గనంది, ఎందిరో పెద్ద గొడవా.
వెళ్ళరా సుడువైన దారిలోన,
ముందుగా సెప్టెంబర్ మార్చి పైన వాయిదా పద్ధతుంది దేనికైనా.
జగడ 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 మనసులో ధ్యాస ముంచు కొద్దిగా ఒళ్ళు వంచరారే
అరే సార్ ఎక్కడో ఎక్కారో తెల్వనోళ్ళు లక్కుతోని లక్షలల్ల మునిగిపోతారు పోస్టాల్తో దుస్తీలు బట్టెటోళ్ళు సర్కారీ కర్కులు ఇరిగిపోతారు
Thank you. Murti, you have to come here now. Thank you. And it's taken care of. It's beautiful. Now, after this beat, we have to go to a nostalgic, lovely, sentimental, sweet, beautiful song. A solo song, originally sung by one of our greatest songstresses, Srimati Sushila ji. Shailaja will render that number to you from the film Shivaranjani. This song has been composed by late Ramesh Naidu, who was very famous for his beautiful, soft, mellifluous compositions, and it was written by Sri Dasan Gopala Krishna. The song goes like this: Joru meedunnavu tummeda, nee jorevari kosame tummeda. Had to blend lots of soft melodies and fast numbers. That is the way. If not, I cannot stand here. I know that there are youngsters who want to tear their feet. There are, in your own language, senior citizens who would like to listen to the last era's beautiful numbers. I'll try to strike a balance and try to do my best. Thank you. Thank you. you. By good grace of God, the blessings of my parents, I don't know, I have been able to sing in so many languages. Though this first half of this show belongs to Telugu, I have been asked at least to give one or two Hindi numbers also. So I'll give a song from the film Maine Pyar Kiya. Though I started my Hindi career way back in 1980 in singing in a film called Ek Dooje Ke Gaaye, I started then. Somehow it didn't take off in that fashion, might be that for reasons not known to me and not known to many of the audiences also. But this film, Maine Pyar Kiya, which has broken all the records as far as selling of the discs and cassettes are concerned, it sold more than 1 million cassettes, and it has given a new fillip to the concern called Rajashree, and a new star by the name Salman Khan has born. All said and done, a lovely combination, good music by Ram Lakshman. Song from the film Maine Pyar Kiya.
बिन सजना के माने ना, दिल दीवाना बिन सजना के माने ना, ये पगला है समझाने से समझे ना, ये पगला समझाने से समझे ना, धक धक बोले इत उत डोले दिन रहना, ये पगला है समझाने से समझे ना, ये पगला है समझाने से समझे ना। दर्द जुदाई क्या होता है तुम जानो मैं जानो, हो हो दर्द जुदाई क्या होता है तुम जानो मैं जानो, प्यार बुलाए दुनिया रोके किसका कहना मानो, तुमसे मिले बिन दिल को कुछ भी सूझे ना, समझाने से समझे ना, ये पगला है समझाने से समझे ना। Thank you. नस में मोहब्बत दौड़े और पुकारे हो अपन के लहू नस नस में मोहब्बत दौड़े और पुकारे प्यार में सब कुछ हार दिया पर हिम्मत कैसे हारे कह दो दुनिया दिल का रास्ता रोके ना ये बदला है समझाने से समझना ये बदला है समझाने से समझना दिल दीवाना दिल सजना के माने ना ये बदला है समझाने से समझे ना ये बदला है समझाने से समझे ना
Thank you so much. बस आपकी मर्जी दुआ है भाई. And as I was talking about the different shapes music has taken, even the lyrics, unfortunately and fortunately, have taken a lot of different dimensions. It so happened, fortunately, even though there is a second meaning for the lyric, people started taking only one meaning, which is the bad one only. So the parody has become, the height of the parody is in such a way that even for a good word, people started finding some bad meaning. Why I am telling this is I am preparing you. The next number has nothing to do with that, either in the film, in the picturization, or in the song, has nothing, rather nothing has stooped down to such an extent that people should whimsically get out of the auditorium when the song is played. But this is a song with good beat from the film called Bobbili Raja. Not necessary, I need not introduce you. Said, that's more than enough. Again, a combination of Sri Vennela Sita Rama Shastri and Ilayaraja. This guy, Ilayaraja, has made everybody who came after him as composers to follow him. Very unfortunate. It shouldn't be the healthy way, actually. But he has created such a standard for orchestration, and that guy is so versatile. He can compose classics, he can compose songs like this. And it is a welcome and very well asked for audition for the South Indian film industry that a great genius at a very young age, Mr. Ilayaraja has.
ఏటా గుంగ పాప తొలి చూపే చుట్టుకుంటే ఏదో కొత్త ఊపే ఎటువైపో నటేస్తుంటే ఏమంటే ఇంతేనేమో బాగుంది ఏమైనా తగ్గాలి కాదన్ను ఏం చేసినా
సరసం ఇంకా ఎక్కువైతే చచ్చి తప్పదయ్యో అప్పుడు ఇంత ప్రేమ బళ్ళు అయితే గీతే ఎందుకయ్యో
అమ్మహాంటారమ్మను కమ్మహా ఉండేటప్పుడు అరియో
Thank you so much.